And all today is an auspicious occasion where we get a chance to acknowledge the hard work of the teachers who mold the student into future leaders. This day is known as the Teachers Day, which is celebrated as birth anniversary. Dr. S. Radhakrishnan, the second president of independent India, who himself was a teacher, philosopher. Teachers are pillars of a country. They guide and shape the destiny of the student. They teach them become better human beings. They are the reason behind the successful career of a student. Teachers like S. Radhakrishnan and Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam are some of the renowned names that have given meaning to the word teacher. Teachers are not necessarily present only in school. Everyone around us teaches something or the other. The greatest of all teachers is life. That teaches us the art of survival. Parent are prime most teacher. Today is the day to honor all of them. I take privilege in wishing all our mentors in the school and across the country a very happy Teachers Day. We pray for their well-being and success and shower immense respect today and always. Thank you.